Okay, hello everybody, and welcome to the Global Craft server. I'm currently at my rail line, which is not complete. It's barely halfway done. Okay, but I don't know what that's from, but I just got done with some or last episode we did. Okay, wait. So, basically, before this, we did on the server, we had ABA mining. And Cacentees got 51 diamonds from me. So, yeah, have your 51 diamonds. I took 30. And then he went over to kill me. So, that's great. I don't really have anything planned for today. But, okay. Yeah, I'm probably gonna want another diamond chest plate, so I'll go get one of those. And so I have basically all the tools that I use on me, and I use my tools a lot. And oh, don't use the soap touch. Use this crazy thing. Gas shot this part off, so oh, stupid guests. Okay, this is getting stupid. Hey, son. Whatever. Sud, whatever. So it looks like Sud's here. This weird little iron armor. No, he's not here. No, he is here. Okay. Spawn village. I think this is Spawn Village. I haven't figured it all out yet. It is. I don't know what that room behind there is for, though. Just weird. People still have stuff in these chests. But I'll be taking these. Take this. This is all good. Good stuff. Torches, it's nice. It's not considered stealing if there's no name on it. And here I'm gonna be using this nice little snow generator I made. I have some stuff in here. But so all you do is you just hold your mouse. Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna be editing this part out. Okay, so now that we're back, I've just used up all my snow, and we're gonna be going to the spawn village to make us an ice rack. Because Captain T has told me to, and yeah, that's mainly it. You see that double shot? You can't even handle the double shots. So this is how I used to get to Cacantis' portal. I used to go from the end portals from here to like okay. I can't believe Cacantis just ripped that entire thing out. It's kind of insane. What am I doing? Ladder's over this way. Make a nice rack. Where do I want it? I think on top of this hill is good. I don't want to do it over there because the more I expand, the closer it gets to that area where you can't mine. So we're just gonna call 611 to find out where to dig. Sadly, your shovel's too good, so you can't actually control where you dig, and calling 611 is pointless. Actually, is it even 611? I don't know. Forget. I'm doing this wrong. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's go get some water buckets. And in the meanwhile, let's get all this weird stuff out of here. Okay. Okay, so we'll do this. Okay, whatever. So cool. Get all this ice back. Probably end up making this bigger. Oh yeah, we should probably cover all this beforehand. Oh, looks like I missed something.
It's 6:15.
Okay, that did it. Move some of these torches. Wireless somehow. Okay, now we just axe. Why can't it also just be an axe? Yeah. Creepers don't hurt me with this amazing blast protection. Or it's the best armor you could ever get. Not really safe here, is it? Okay. Actually, okay, so this will do it for most of it, except when it gets to here. Let's try. That works. Okay. Oh, I've made it. How do I do this? It works, yeah. A little bit of a delay, but that shouldn't be too much of a problem. Okay. So, I think that's gonna be it for this episode. I don't know how long it's gonna be with me editing it. But see you guys after the sun comes up. Or, see you guys. See you guys when I kill the zombie. Yeah.